It's not worth the risk. Love that. Sucks. I'll give another try. So tired of doing this. You wouldn't believe it. Yawn. Might be wondering, why am I hitting this dumb thing with an axe? Because it's the strongest hitting weapon I have. Not a fighter, I'm a caster. I walk there, I don't run, because when I run, she hears me and comes back and gets me. I'd be wondering why I'm using heavy soul arrow instead of great heavy soul arrow, because most of these guys will die with one heavy soul. This guy's an exception, but I speed it up, he's usually okay. I love that arrow that tracks me in the middle of a roll in the middle of the air. Might be wondering why I'm moving so slow. Nah, you're probably not. Like about every one out of five times. Yep, oh, there we go. He just sits there, won't come down. And you actually can't hit him through that tree. But those arrows can hit you from there. So now I have to do this. Just waste my time. Why you won't come down, who knows. Can't hit him up there. Oh, I think I bought some crossbow bullets so I can actually hit him with those. Oh, you'd be surprised how close you have to get. Whoops. Yeah. Didn't have my axe on. That went okay. No. Oh fuck. I suck. That's bullshit. Really bullshit. Oh, lovely. Oh, love that. Always does one more than I wanted to do. Whatever. Whatever. I very rarely get my souls back. Excuse me. That's not enough to level up, so who cares? Yep. Pretty sure one of them lived. One of them just... Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. It's cool how you walked right into it, but... Love that. Love how he just walks. Just walks through it. No big. No big. No big. I'm just gonna... Come on. Oh, level. Cool. Cool. That was rash. I really should not have done that. Better just to let him run back. Can't stay there because half the time the other guy aggroes.